Back here at home, a frightening moment for lawmakers today. Senator Joni Ernst hosted the GOP's luncheon and choked on part of that meal. Senator Rand Paul performed the Heimlich maneuver on the Iowa senator. Ernst thanked Paul on X, formerly known as Twitter, in response to a political reporter's post about her choking incident. The weekly luncheon is hosted by a member of the Senate GOP and features food from the senator's home state. Today's meal featured pork chops from here in Iowa.